the Craft Beer Event of the Year is taking place on Thursday in Kelowna, with breweries coming from as far as Penticton all the way to Kamloops.
It's a really exciting event for us where we invite 11 breweries from around the Okanagan, Okanagan-only breweries, to make a one-off cask. We tap them all here, and the only time and only place you can try those beers is right here at the Beer Institute. A lot of people think that we're only in wine country. Tree brewing's been around Kelowna, or in Kelowna, since 1996, so we've heard that a lot, and it's really been fun to see a lot of the craft breweries grow and start, and this is an opportunity for us to help them kind of showcase what they can do all along the Okanagan, from Kamloops, Penticton, Salmon Arm. They're all coming here on Thursday, so it's all up to the breweries. We're in a creative industry. The brewers like to make kind of what they feel at the time, and we didn't really put much handcuffs on them. We said just make a cask that you know that everyone's going to like, and bring it on down. There'll be 150 people in here, so it'll be a full house. Dave, our brewmaster, has made a cask that is a one-off that we'll be tapping that night as well.
Now, the event is completely sold out, and organizers said that tickets were sold within the first week. For Castanet News, I'm Elena Kelly in Kelowna.
Looking for things to do? Find our event section under our blue Our Town button in the yellow masthead. Also, post an event for free anytime.